What is up, you guys? The Dominator, Dominic Flores, back with you guys here today to do my WWE 2K18, my career mode. Sorry it's up a little late. I just didn't have a chance to film last night, but at least it's still going up today. So I'm going to try and head up here and let's see. I can upgrade some stuff. So let's see. Technique. Athleticism, reversals, toughness, power. I'm gonna upgrade those two. I think I still have one more. Let's go with, I have a ton of speed. Let's go in technique. Alright, so, do I have more? Alright, let's go into, let's do another technique. And I think we have one more toughness. Jeez, I have a lot, alright. Well, we're just gonna keep doing more and more. We're at a 62 now. Let's go with a reversal. And if we stop, yeah, let's go with promo too. My promo doesn't have that much. So, let's do my power all the way up. And I think that's it. Yeah, I don't have any more, right? No, I still have more. I still have a lot. So, I don't, poor tribute. Oh, okay, so it tells me up there. Let's go with grappling, get some more. And strike. No, I don't want. Alright, one more left. Let's give it to grappling. What's the least I have? Promo, grappling, or promo. I'm gonna give it to grappling. Why not? I mean, promos were easy. Yeah. Alright, so we're all out of attribute points. So sorry if that takes up. Sorry, my mic cut out. Sorry if this is like half the video. It's not half the video. It's like 5 minutes of. Not even. It's probably like, I don't know, 3 minutes of the video, but yeah, we're gonna do, I'll try and do two matches, so yeah. So. Speak with Todd Mullen. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is my first. No, I lost to Dolph Ziggler last week on SmackDown. So, yeah. There's. Who's that? Epico? No, that's Primo. So, let's go speak with Todd Mullen in the production area. What's up, Todd? Hey, hey, your shoulders seem a little higher today. Hope you. Blah, blah, blah. Such as, I guess. Okay. Speak with Renee. More loading screens, as always. Sorry, my mic keeps some reason. All right, I'm here with one of the freshest faces. No, quick one.
So that's where we are.
Alright, so yeah, my mic keeps cutting out, guys. Sorry about that. So are we gonna have another one of the matches tonight? Go back and speak with Todd Mullen. Are we gonna get any matches today? All right, Todd, hurry up. Right, here we go. SmackDown Live. Sorry for the noise in the background. There's like some loud truck outside, so I don't know what that truck's for, but
As usual, we're coming to you
sorry if there's
alongside the
some
best
like
fans.
buzzing
It's
noise or
Sports
whatever in the
Entertainment.
background.
Keep your butt in that chair because we've got a
Glendale,
heck of a show in
Glendale,
store.
Arizona. Alright. Oh, are we ever gonna get into a match? Like, honestly.
Up next, we have singles action.
The
We have
Dominator
one of our
versus
breakout
Dolph
talents
Ziggler.
against Dolph Ziggler.
Come on, loading screen. Here comes me. Oh yeah.
The following contest is scheduled for
Weight class,
one fall.
cruiserweight, height
Making
5'7",
his way to the
hometown,
ring
Kansas City,
from
Missouri.
Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Dominator.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off. So is
All
social
right.
media, Michael. The opening bell
Here
hasn't
we
even
go.
rung, and yet both these superstars are
Oh
already
yeah, come
trending.
on, baby. I'm gonna
Rock
have to
City
update
certainly
my
seems more focused than
attire
perhaps I've ever seen
eventually.
him. He's got one tall task.
Right, I'm gonna kind of skip through here, not the whole entrance. He's here to show the world. Come on.
And his opponent from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Gotta like Dolph Ziggler's chances here tonight.
I really do, Cole, but I guess nobody likes Dolph Ziggler's chances better than Dolph Ziggler.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk.
Jeez,
in the
my
WWE.
Headset keeps coming up plugged. Sorry, I'm gonna have to get a new headset, guys. Dolph Ziggler. He's just getting boring. He's a great wrestler. He needs to go. He needs to do what Drew McIntyre did and go to the Indies for like a year or so, and then come back. What? Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
No,
Double
no,
leg
not
pin
again.
down.
No, no,
Looking for the
no. Finger four.
Superstar has it
Really?
locked in.
Oh, what?
Using the ropes for leverage. Tap out. Official never
He
saw
had the
it.
rope.
It's only
he had
cheating
the
if you
rope
get caught. That was great ring awareness by the superstar.
Are you kidding me, ref? Come on. My mic keeps going out. Sorry, guys. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna have to get a new mic this weekend or something. I don't know. I just have, like, the cheap one that comes with the PS4, so. Anyways, hopefully we can get one real match in, because the past couple nights on SmackDown, we've had no real matches. We just had cutscenes, and Dolph Ziggler's cheated in both cutscenes. What the devil went out there? Alright, maybe we'll have a thing where we attack Dolph backstage. Oh my gosh, we have to have a cutscene, because in real life there's cutscenes, right? Oh, here we go. Sorry guys, I had to run and give my mom something. What? Oh. Alright, this is the first time we've actually had an encounter or something on SmackDown. Boom! Oh. Ooh, right in the wall. Ooh. Come on, Dolphin. Let's go. Oh. Boom. Oh, right into the wall. No. Oh! What? Why does Dolph get the advantage and I don't? Ooh, nice reversal. Oh, picks him up into a power bomb. Boom. Oh, into the, what is that, a crate? Whoa. Why do you keep headbutting me, Dolph? You're gonna get a concussion. No question, he's found a burst. Oh, Dolph's showing off, of course he is. The show off, baby. Oh, come on, he literally just kicked me. Oh, boom! Oh.
Definitely found its target.
Come on.
Turns it around.
Really, I have no reversals. Boom. Ooh, that was a hard neck breaker. Oh, and a big shoot.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
Ooh. Targeting the leg.
You could call this a good old fashioned butt whooping. Pays for that one.
Oh, he reversed it. Are you kidding me? He reverses everything. Oh, and a back body drop. And a DDT on it. Are you kidding me? Come on. Zigzag, are you kidding me? I didn't even have any reversal. This is stupid. That's so dumb. Alright, well, I guess we'll have one more match or cutscene. We haven't even made it through a week here. On the show, or on today's episode, so. If we have to redo it, I'm gonna be so mad, and then we'll have to cut for today, and then. Head into this week. Who's in here? Fandango. Who is that? Victor? Naomi? The Rock? The Rock says, know your role and actually win a match. What do you want, Todd Mullen? You damn it. Come on, what do I have to do? Why do I have to speak with Renee again? Come on. Why can't I speak with The Rock? Let's see what The Rock says. Do you smell that? Can you feel that? The Rock sure as hell can see it. It's fear dripping down from your leg into you. Yeah. Right. Okay. Okay, Rock. Whatever you say. Renee. Hi, Renee. Let me guess. I get attacked from behind.
I think that said it all.
I just want a match, guys. Like, honestly, I want an actual match. Let me guess, another cutscene. Speak with The Rock. It's not right what Dolph Ziggler is doing to you, man. Consider me the people's apprentice. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. I just want to have a match. Speak with Todd Mullen. Oh my gosh, it's just talking and talking and talking. Like, how am I... I don't gotta tell you this, but... This is my comeback issue. Okay, then why... Oh, the objectives win this match. Okay. Oh my gosh, and then a 20-minute cutscene. Like, I'm not even gonna finish this match on time. Boom. I'm gonna skip the entrances, guys, unless there's an option to break out. Those anymore.
There's nothing better in this world than
Give
SmackDown.
This.
Welcome, folks. We have a great matchup coming up next.
Oh, I have It'll the rock in my
Ziggler
corner.
Against an imposing adversary. You don't want to miss it.
Ziggler's Dolph. Oh, bring it up.
Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in.
Can I break out?
218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Guess not, so let's skip the scene. Skip the scene. Alright, here we go. Right out of the gate. Oh, a big drop kick. Come on. Come on, Dolph. Man up. Come on. You better. You should have been ready. Oh, a drop kick.
Guys, Canadian crowds historically tend to have a mind of their own, but I think we can agree that this match will be electric.
Oh, nice. Nice reversal. I'll give it to you. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I actually gonna fight in this, Dolph. You don't have a chance, do you now? Ooh.
Speed, agility, balance, and force, all in one move.
Get over here, let's go. Sorry about my ref bump. Sorry about my voice, guys. I have a cough. Well, not a cough, but like
in position for a power.
I have a,
and that's not a good place to be.
So sorry about this.
I think you're right.
Boom! Big power bomb. Oh, monkey foot. Oh, nice reversal.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here. I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power.
Get him up on the top. Get him up. Oh, uh-oh. No, I don't have a reversal. Yeah, oh, a drop kick off the top. Come on, Rock, help. Like this. Come on. Oh, what?
Down with
turning.
He's starting to feel it here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him.
Oh,
sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Come on, get up. Get up.
Dolph Ziggler gets the cover.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Tried for it early. Vintage Ziggler.
Oh, Enziguri out of nowhere. That was a nice combination. Hurricane Rana. Ooh, what is this? What is this? Oh, just a drop kick right to the face. Oh, nope, he reversed. Whoop, nope. And a back body drop.
A nice counter.
Oh, another cigar.
As this guy.
And he reversed it again. Alright, I'm not gonna go for the pound driver anymore. Even that's a little too late. Nope. Ooh. No. Oh, that was my last reversal. Oh, and a big elbow drop and a kick up. Come on, hurry up. No, I'm not getting killed.
Not even close on that one. Yeah, it's gonna take more than that. He misses the dive. And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool. Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way.
Oh, come on, are you kidding me? He reversed it. Uh-oh, this isn't good. Ooh, like the 20 elbows. Oh,
ooh.
Oh, come on.
Can he end it here?
On, he's one step ahead on that one. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Mega drop kick.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Come on.
He's not looking good here, Byron. Look at this.
Whoop, Swanton.
It's going to be bad news. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
Come
if
on.
He doesn't get up, it's going to get
Come
a lot
on.
Tougher.
Blew the. Ooh, nice. 450 from the second hook. Oh, I got him.
And this one's history. What a win.
And I get the one. See that again. Oh, there's that botch drop kick when I was on my back. What else? Alright, nobody can. And then there's the million drop, or the million elbow drop. There's me missing, and there's another elbow drop for some reason. There's the Phoenix Splash.
Here is your winner.
What's this? Well,
I'm gonna send a message
to
you, Dolph.
Look at this.
Swan.
On
bomb.
Big move
Hurricane
coming
up.
You can feel this one slipping away from Ziggler.
Oh, what is this?
Not
what
a
is
lot
it?
Of superstars can pull off a move like that. He's looking at it.
Oh, and the Seth Rollins cutter. That makes him
cheated. You can feel this one slipping away from Ziggler.
All right. Well, I think that is going to be it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Leave it down in the comments below. Do you guys want me to change my attire? I probably will. But yeah, if you guys want me to change my attire, leave it down in the comments below. Yeah, I think we're almost running out of time. I only have 30 minutes to record, so I think we're running out of time. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Follow me on Wrestling, you know, at the Dominator's Toy Show. We are one follower away from getting 400 followers. So if we can hit 400 followers by Friday's WWE Weekly Results, that would be amazing. That would be awesome. I'm going to check. Have we already hit him? No. We are one away from hitting 400 followers, so go follow me on there. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. Follow me on our Slam now at the Dominator's Toy Show. And what do we have over here? Yeah, that's... Speak with the Rock. Well, I think we'll speak to the Rock next time. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. Follow me on our Slam at the Dominator's Toy Show. And as always, thank you guys for watching. D-Flow out.